everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 25 of the Warlord's Scenario, which is the third scenario in the game, Romance of the Three Kingdoms 13. So we have gotten three very good officers from Liu Biao, which is Gan Ning, Huang Zhong, and Wei Yan. Gan Ning and Zhao Yun, four. So, and we have packed this there, here, and here. So once Bossman comes home and Junior comes home, we will be ready for Sun Quan. The North is slowly being taken over by us, and okay, we have Zhongshan here. We have somebody here too. We don't have anybody here. We're no longer allies with this guy, right? Okay, but we have one covered. Luoyang covered. Okay. Shandong is not covered. Okay, we need to redistribute. What is the best route? Let's go back here.
Qianjun! Zunmi!
Okay, we need somebody here. A.E., Chao Xing, Sima Lang, Wei Su, Song Xian. Mao Ji is in Guiyang. Cao Hong, Lu Qian. You know what? Let's move Li Xian to here.
我收到了报告.
Yeah, he was in Beihai, but we don't really need that many people in Beihai. And I think okay, we can move Lang Ye. We can move Mishi. So now we have three people here. We have. And this guy can come up here to protect it very quickly too. And then if he makes a move towards Shandong, we will take the home property from him. Ooh, we need more training here. Okay, we got gold. We don't have gold here yet, right? No. Neither here. Wow. I How about Xiangyang? Lusu forces march to Nanhai. Wow, that's a long ways away. What he can do is tire them out. Or starve them out. It's such a long journey. Okay, let's save this. Okay, they got 10,000 there.
报告。好吧.
And another 15,000 there. Xiao Chun, huh? Yes, okay, at least we've got someone silver here. This one now we just need to work on maybe spears or what is Gan Ning good at? Horse aptitude, bow aptitude. Spears is only Do you consent to an alliance with Zhang Ji? No.
我拒绝.
He's going too fast because he has horse with him. I want to get there at the same time. 这是理所当然的。不扬。 Okay, remember we wanted to increase the, okay, we got silver there. This is the one we want to increase. Horse or, no, no, training. No. There's a lot of people here. Okay, let's move some over here. And here. From Xiangyang. Kaishi. Liu Ban, Liang Gang, down here. Two people. Who's the free officer here? Yao Li. Xiangyang. There's another guy there that we can move over. Taizong? Okay, let's buy some more stuff. Okay, from here we can move on.
Langius
Barracks.
这是理所当然，我收到了报告。
Commerce first.
这是理所当然的。
Okay, see, I don't think we, the last time we had that promotion, we were not able to assign no more. Yeah, we are. That's very sad. Jeez. Okay. Zhang Liao Gao. Xiao Dun. Guojia. Okay. Hua Su.So after this are Huayan, yeah. Who's the next one? Huayan and Diao Chen.Fanning doesn't move, but who are the other two that can move up? Sun Yu and Cheng Yu. Okay, And how would be Buzi Guai Yue Man Chong? And then below that, wow, we have quite a number of areas for this. So we can promote, say, Li Dian, right, to maybe this level ranks here, like Li Dian.And we can open up the areas here. Like we can promote Lu Dai to okay, as long as there's no demotion. Okay, let's save this. let's check on Lee Sin. Does he have Helping Hand? Okay, yeah. So we have a lot of people that we can recruit as soon as we wipe out Yuan Xiao. Then we will pack the cities down south.
Bogo!
Hoba!
Training. Okay, let's go check again. This guy, they have gun gold. They have gone silver on horses. This is the only one that is a little right. Ganning is good in horses, right? Okay, we should train the horses.
Zumi.
Yeah, we need to beef up people here and here. So this is pretty strong. Ooh. He's got 75 days.
Mama Hoba.
Okay, they can starve these guys. Yeah, I think they can starve him out. No, don't come out. Don't come out.
Hey!
How much food does this guy have left? 50? Yeah, don't come out. Just fight him in town and... Man, I think Nanhai is gone. Okay, Oh, this Xiangping did not have much. Okay, let's save this. That journey here takes a lot. No, don't come out here, you stupid.
Bogo.
Hoba.
What's this? This is Xiao Chun.
这是理所当然的.
Okay, this guy has 43 days. Man, I think he can take over in quite a short time, because that's 36,000 right there. Had he been fighting from the castle, he will last a lot longer. Okay, anyway, our timer went off, so I guess this would be a good place to cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you join me in the next episode. Bye!